ABC 10 News. Governor Whitmer signs new gun legislation for a safer Michigan. We remember former First Lady Rosalynn Carter. A local trainer inspires folks to stay in shape while giving back. Stay tuned for more. Welcome to ABC 10 News. I'm Selena Podola, and I'm glad you could join us. A man with a history of multiple felony convictions is back in custody on a new felony charge following the death of a young child. Reporter Jessica Podola tells us more.